But today, today, no, we're not. You. Today we're gonna find the identity of the real identity of Snowman. So, do you want to see it? 1, 2, 3. Okay, so 1, 2. Oh, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, can I see your identity? Holy fuck! What the? What the? Are you seeing us? That's hard. Snowman is not. So that's it, guys. The normal identity of Snowman. And now for another one of the one more. Yeah, that's not just for the true identity. The pumpkin is for. Actually, the pumpkin is for the I don't know what to say, helmet? Yes. So now take the anvil. Now take the name tag. This is 2 chicken bones I found. First, write this down. G. It only works on sheep. G. Get it? Get it? Oh, never mind. G. So now, let's find the sheep. Okay, now. Can you give me 1 chicken bone? See? Ta-da! Now, 1 more secret bone. This one, it only can work on animal. So where's the animal life food? Oh, then. So, now, this. You're gonna type this. Dinner bone. Bone. Okay. Done. Dinner bone. Leave me some everywhere. Now, prepare to get surprised. 1, 2, 3. What the holy fuck? I see this guy. What the fuck? See, they're going to be animals. You can make use of any bone you want. My, let's see if this one will that pumpkin. Oh, no, I'm not talking about Snowman. What the? What the? I can really see his butt now. Get it? See his butt? Wait. Now, if I need a J, maybe it'll stand up. See? Did a bone? See? Upside down! Snowman! What the? Yeah, see? There's a lot I found. What the? How did it go out? Name. What the? Come on. But, snowman. Oh, what the? Ta-da. 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 Amazing, right? So that's it, guys. For three, not three. Yeah, there
what is the
true identity of snowman? For the pumpkin, I think that's only for the helmet. For the dinner bowl name in shape,
that one is secret bowl.
Okay, so don't forget to follow me on Instagram and my sister. Okay, bye.